Did you find it?
I'm looking.
Just search Gargantosaurus.
I know what to search.
You sure we all want to spend our Saturday night at a museum?
It's a new discovery, the third biggest dinosaur bone ever found in California.
I hear it's a femur. That's a leg bone.
Okay, here we go. I got it. The Gargantosaurus femur bone will be on display tomorrow night from 7 to 11 p.m. At the Museum of Large Bones.
Yes, this is gonna be great. Great!
Oh, my gosh! What about you guys?
To celebrate the launch of the new Pear Pad 3, the Pear Store at the Grove is giving away 3 new Pear Pads.
How do you win one?
By making a video showing how much you want one. The best video makers each get a Pear Pad 3. I gotta work on this all weekend.
No, what about the dinosaur bone? It's a femur.
I gotta work on my video. Andre, you wanna do it with me?
Nope, I got a Pear Pad.
Yeah, a 2.
What's so great about the 3?
It has a slightly better screen.
I don't care. I'm cool with my Pear Pad. 2.
Man, I love this slingshot. See anything for me to hit? Yeah. See that kid at Hollywood Arts holding the green Pear Pad? Yep.
Anyway. Oh, what the? Oh, it's those slingshot kids again.
Oh, go, dude, come on.
Oh, I hate those slingshot kids.
They're a menace.
Well, now you do need a new Pear Pad. What kind of video should we make? I'm not sure yet, but check the weather. A brainstorm's coming.
Maybe this is a bad idea.
No. It's gonna be awesome. Come on.
Wait. So neither of you are coming with us tomorrow night to the Museum of Large Bones?
Nope.
Enjoy the bone.
So, tomorrow night, I guess it's just you and me.
Yeah. I can't go. I'm, busy.
Busy? We were just talking about the museum.
Dude, I can't go with just you.
Why not?
Because if it's just the two of us, then it's like a date.
All right, I get it. You don't want to go on a date. So, we'll do the opposite of a date.
Opposite?
We won't dress nice, we'll eat terrible food, and we'll do something unfun. Then it's not a date. It's just us hanging out.
Yeah, it's not a date. It's like an opposite date.
See you at 7.
I am not looking forward to it.
Well, there you go.
Oh, those slingshots!